still out here because I am ready to get the next match started. Ladies and gentlemen, if you haven't already, please find your way to your seats. The following contest has been set for one fall. And it has a 20-minute time limit. Our official for this bout is Ref Kim. Really, the ref, the zebra, the guy? You know, I will never understand y'all. Introducing first. Stop us, it's time to get rough. Turn the whole room up, it's never enough. Let's go, 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 let's go. Ladies and gentlemen, walking down the aisle, he weighs in tonight at 180 pounds from Nuremberg, Germany. He is the last Mindbender. This is opponent. And their opponent.
Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the
floor. He hails from the wrestling mat, weighing in tonight at 180 pounds. This is Alonzo.
And their opponent.
Every day when you're walking down the street, everybody that you meet has an
hailing from the South Pacific of Oasis! Repping the big bad South Pacific Savages! Weighing in tonight at over 400 impressive pounds! He is the last emperor of the Inland Empire! Ladies and gentlemen, a new era savage! Big Doko Juicy Feet!
There is a strong affection for several pair of sunglasses in this match already.
That wasn't very nice, huh? All right, the match is underway. What a unique pairing of styles here. Xavier going to the outside, doesn't want any of it.
Jason Xavier deciding that outside the ring is his best opportunity to take an early advantage here.
Boy, who do you think is going to win this five-way matchup?
I think... I can't say who I think is going to win, but I do think I can say what my strategy would be. It would be to eliminate Juicy first and Chima second.
Oh, the big man, Big Toko.
Oh my God, the new era savage.
Just tosses Alonzo onto Chima. Kenny Kay, the last spine bender, taking it to Big Toko.
Oh, a massive headbutt. Shoulder tackle headbutt combo.
Here comes Xavier.
Well, that was stupid. Jason Xavier.
Breaking it up. Each member of THC on their own here tonight.
Chima's wearing a tie into the ring tonight. Must have a job interview immediately after. If I were everybody else in this match, I would let these two obliterate each other.
Yes, let the big men take each other out. Let them cancel each other out. Trading forearms. Super kick.
Chima laying that size 16 boot up against
the ring. Oh, an enziguri. The big man left his feet, but the other big man, no. Juice is down.
Juicy is down, and Jason Xavier looking to capitalize by going to the top rope.
Oh, a splash. A diving splash.
Onto both Chima and Finau.
Oh, and a body slam.
Chima using Jason Xavier as a weapon against Juicy. Here comes Kenny Kay.
Throws his body onto the last spinebender.
That big Vader-esque.
That Vader-esque body block. The fans clearly behind the Punjabi Lion. Oh no. No way.
What is happening?
Oh my God!
The Flying Lion!
The Flying Lion! Living up to his name!
If you're loving tonight's action, be sure to grab one of the American lagers here tonight. Gilman Brewery.
Grab an American lager, grab some of their delicious pizza. Alonzo!
Beautiful!
The amateur wrestling sensation coming out quick out the gate. Boot to the face of Kenny Kay. Pops up, oh, it's a crossbody. Here comes Xavier. the Central Penn Zaddy, what's he got in store? Oh, a huge uppercut!
What is he?
The Central Penn Zaddy, that's what he told me to call him.
The Central Penn
Zaddy. Oh, that's a Samoan drop by the Tongan!
It's a Tongan drop! 500 pounds of juicy chow!
A new era savage cleaning house!
Kenny K.O.
Kenny catches one for his efforts.
Juicy Vanal showing Kenny K. He's not the only one who can bend spines around here.
Gets caught. Alonzo Alvarez is about to go for a ride. Gets welcome to the Oasis. One, two, no! Everyone breaks it up.
It was a pylon. Ref Kidd had to get extra close to make sure that Alvarez's shoulders were on the mat.
Alvarez is in deep pain. Looks like he's about to cough up a lung. They're all trying to come together, take out their biggest threat, take out Juicy Vanal.
As I said early on, that's exactly what I would do. Running knee strike.
Missile drop kick! Oh, the big man is down!
And Jason Xavier, they're all...
Ref Kim enforcing the rules. You all can't pin him at the same time. Back elbow.
They could have shared victory!
Body slam onto Kenny K.
Alvarez used as a weapon by Xavier. Oh, now Xavier behind! Beautiful belly to back suplex on Chima.
Busting out a couple moves. Oh, and a knee drop.
Chima kicks out even before Alvarez is able to break up the pin. We want to shout out Gretchen Gadwood, ODS. Our eye doctor friend is one of our sponsors tonight.
Yes, shout out Roman Fan Real Estate. They're looking for property. Please contact him. Also, one of our sponsors, the Great Hot Tag Healing Spray. Kenny K up top.
Kenny K up.
Oh my
oh
God!
Oh my God!
He final tap. He's gonna need some hot tag after that one.
He used Xavier as a springboard to reach
one,
Chima.
Two.
5 minutes to the left in this contest.
Xavier
five.
Keeping the party going, just like we will at the Acme Bar for an after party after the show.
That's right. Join us after this wrestling event for an after party at Acme Bar here
gut
at Berkeley.
Wrench. Oh, beautiful gut wrench. And a massive German suplex. He is a wrestling machine. A three-time CIF state competitor. Oh, the regal flex. The catch suplex, one, two, no. Kenny K able to kick out.
Kenny K able to kick out. Alvarez though, oh no, tell me he's not gonna.
He does that.
I think he needs to visit Gretchen Gadwood and get his vision checked. Oh! I take that back. Now Juicy needs to visit Gretchen Gadwood and get her a new set of teeth.
Juicy was able to kick out of that impressive DDT. Fireman's carry. Out the back door.
Oh my God! Jason Xavier possibly eliminating Alvarez from this, but here comes Chima. Full of piss and vinegar.
Oh my God, toward the Lions! One, two, no!
Oh my, very few people kick out of that, but Jason Xavier showing what he's made of here tonight. And Oasis Pro, oh my. Jason Xavier over here complaining about the damage to his very well-covered ribs.
Fan asking Big Tone to hit Chima harder. Everyone's spent. Oh no, Kenny K.
Kenny
K's
stepping out of the way. Oh!
Big heel kick to Alvarez.
Oh, fucking knee to a DDT.
Unbelievable. Jason Xavier climbing to the top rope, but Kenny Kay has other ideas.
Coming with a straight right. Kenny Kay trying to get him in the position he wants. Oh, no.
Oh, my God! Jason Xavier's muscled spine.
Spine on cracking, cracking like an empty water bottle. Kenny Kay is in complete control tonight. Package super kick. Oh, no. The electric chair. Oh, my God. He calls that spinal deletion.
Spinal deletion indeed.
He got him. Kenny Kay picks up another huge win here tonight at Oasis Pro.
That was a huge victory for Kenny Kay. Pinning Alvarez.
Here is your winner, the Last Spinebender,
What an outstanding match brought to us by Hot Tag, Gretchen Gadwood, DDS, and Roman Fan Real Estate. Incredible action like that only found here at Oasis Pro Wrestling at Gilman Brewery in Berkeley. Shima standing on the outside of the ring looking absolutely devastated. Devastated by this loss.
THC is 0-2 tonight.
THC is SOL.
Woo, what a scramble, what a scramble. Let's give it up for our five competitors once again, ladies and gentlemen.